You're on my shit list now. What the hell is this place anyway? What's that smell?
Belfry, do you read? Belfry!
Great. Cut off. Wait. What? Huh. Nice trick. You do this for all your guests? Screw this. Oh, you're so talented. Can I get a copy from my wall? Oh, screw this. Damn it. Newsflash, I've been dead. Your little art school project isn't gonna work on me. Oh, screw this. Oh, that's just great. What are you trying to prove? That you can bring me back? 'Cause yeah, I get that. Oh, screw this.
I tried to teach you what I knew. You were hopeless. Why did I ever believe you to be anything more than a disgrace?
That's not right. That's messed up. What the hell just happened? Is that what you want? To watch me die? I'm gonna outlive every one of you assholes! Through this. Damn it!
That's right. Air's way better here. They must have gassed the whole damn place.
Yeah.
Air is way better here. They must have gassed the whole damn place. What the hell did I just see?
Yeah.
Here. They must have gassed the whole damn place. What the hell did I just see? Just keep going.
needs you to die.
Please let that be a way out. Guess that's how they changed the rooms around. This place just to torture people. Should see if I can find out what they're planning.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
Down here pushing buttons.
They're the actual court. It's our job to serve them.
See what this does. Got it. Now to find a way across. nice tanks. It'd be a shame if something happened to the valves. How is this water so damn cold? He looks important. I bet he'd love to tell me all about his project. Start breaking things. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Goliath. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't consent to your experiments.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. I'm going to knock you out now. A whole Talon army. They could take over the entire city with this. Stasis. But if I overload the cooling system, it would stop them. Those look like the cooling system controls.
Assholes, are they?
Yeah.
right. These things are in stasis. Even if I overload the cooling system, it would stop them. Those look like the cooling system controls.
Assholes, are they?
Thank you.
Holy shit! I made it out.
Red Hood, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Batcomputer. Do you read me?
I read you, Belfry. It's good to hear your voice.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm in one piece.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
We got new intel for the evidence.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel, but it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the labyrinth comes from the target's mind. That's...
terrifying? Yeah.
That is some wild shit. I knew you'd been in it, but damn, Alfred.
After my last tour, I chose to come to Gotham. That path led me to a life I'd never imagined.
Tech-powered street gangs, secret societies, heroes in capes. Sounds so ridiculous when you say it out loud.
I thought I was done with war. All I did was trade one for another. The combatants change. The battle fronts shift. But the costs still add up.
Yeah. We both have the scars to show for it.
Bruce blamed himself for your death, and for the darkness that followed. But even in the worst of times, we saw that you had the potential to emerge as a better man.
Some days I barely feel human. Let alone a better man.
He believed in you. And was proud of how far you'd come. Especially after everything you've been through.
received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Hopefully this is good news.
You saved someone's life out there.
Hey, Montoya. How's the file on Colonel Voice going?
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
Isn't it always?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
I'm not surprised. Even without the court connection, Kane has a lot of power. And weapons. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's put away a bunch of Gotham elites. Doesn't seem to care who she pisses off.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
A judge doesn't just disappear, even in this city. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a direction to point me.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it. Hey, you saved someone's life out there.
Better check this out.
Thank you. dead.
I'm getting there.
Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly.
Got it.
Try again, but this time hold the scan for longer. Nice scan. I've got the data. That's all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
So this is still happening. What's going on with her?
The pig! He dies here and now!
That looks like something. Don't live your life. Recue it. There's gotta be something on here that'll tell me what's happening. Belfry, got something for you. Mysterious Dr. Q website. Sending it to you now.
Got it. I'll get right on this.
Thanks. I get the feeling this might be a big problem.
Oh! Hey, you startled me! About time you showed up.
Nightwing at your service. And you are?
If I don't need to know your real name, you don't need to know mine. I got grandkids to think about. You can just call me Madame Palomares.
Nice to meet you, Madame Palomares. Your message said you had some information.
I do. What I'm about to tell you is highly confidential. There's a group of us. People who want to see real change in Gotham. We call ourselves The Watch.
Good name. What do you watch?
I started the group years ago when I got fed up with all the bad apples in this town.
Yeah, Gotham's got a whole orchard.
I reached out to Batman for help. He wasn't too sure about us at first, but I showed him that having eyes on the ground could be useful. So we started giving him tips to help him keep our neighborhood safe. He told me that if he ever went quiet for this long, that I should reach out to you.
So you're the eyes and ears out here. We can work with that. Especially if Batman vouched for you.
I'll spread the word to the other members of the Watch. He is missed. But the entire Watch has your back. We can do this. Together. Nothing new to report.
Got some more data for the board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel, but it was just boxes, props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the labyrinth comes from the target's mind. That's
terrifying?
Is something the matter?
Any luck looking into those weird pills or the doctor's website?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
We have to think this is Harley, but what is she up to?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let us know if you find anything.
Of course.
To be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets, supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally. Well, Batman would have hated that. You getting this, Belfry?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
Crap. Whatever Harley has waiting for us in there isn't gonna be pretty.
Bet we can get one here.
You find a better life.
Freaks seem to have the theater locked down.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, are you telling me you have a dark, seedy past I'm not aware of?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
Alfred. The old actor really does have his secrets.
I hate to see the Monarch in such bad shape.
Ha! I remember that. Batman did not like it. Certainly does not.
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
No. Oh, come on, man. That's not cool.
I think there's something else someone...
Belfry, wasn't there some sort of theft at Daggett Labs?
There was a break-in just last week.
Looks like Harley was responsible. Daggett makes some heavy-duty medicine. Nothing I'd want in her hands.
She's down! What the hell's happening?
Nightwing, you're ready to die!
Belfry, there are a lot of empty Daggett crates here. No sign of any bombs, though.
All right, keep us posted.
Somehow I feel this isn't a welcome gesture. Brought plenty of company.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Gotta be close now.
No need to run! We can dance here just fine!
Why so many mannequins?
I walk into a trap.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look, a hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
Gotham, come on.
This is Harley Quinn. Whatever's in that is bad for you. Ugh.
I bet you want to see it in action. Demonstration.
Oh, hey there.
Big guy.
Belfry, does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
You found the heroes, right? Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
Oh, good. There's more. Come on. Bet we don't have to do all of this. Like your product didn't work.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Belfry, I think I found the bombs. Echo protocol is a go.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Down for the count.
Oh, crap! Bruce is Benny. No need to keep fighting. Huh. Just don't, right?
Benny.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Let's try this.
From my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
Gave me an F for glutability? And that's a helpful note to do more squats?
There's new data on the evidence board.
Is something the matter? You seem a bit tense.
I was thinking of some old fights. Roman Sionis, Killer Croc, Victor Zab. All dangerous criminals. You did well to help put them away. Yeah, they all made it to prison.
But the Labyrinth showed me some other fights.
Ones after I came back, but before Bruce found me again.
We both know you're not that person.
No, but it would be so easy to slip back into that.